After the recent breakup of Blackpink member Jisoo and actor An Bohyun, some fans are doubting if they were actually in a relationship or not. Some are saying that this relationship was made by YG just to silence V and Jennie's dating rumors, while other few netizens believe that the relationship was just a media play done by YG to attract attention towards the company because fans couldn't believe how they broke up because of busy schedules. So what do you think?